very much. Welcome and bienvenue.
You We've lost contact with our history. See, we used to worship God as a mother. We're suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. Look at all our old men in the pubs. Look at all our young people on drugs. We used to worship God as a mother. Now look at what we're doing to each other. We've even made killers of ourselves, the most childlike, trusting people in the universe. And this is what's wrong with us. Our history books, the parent figures lied to us. I see the Irish as a race like a child that got itself smashed in the face. And if there ever is gonna be healing, there has to be remembering and then grieving, so that there then can be forgiving. There has to be knowledge and understanding. outside your mother's garden, there's life beyond your wildest dreams. There has been an explosion. One must believe life joyfully. If you look down, then you'll see why. Don't be afraid to cry this time. Don't let yourself fly.
This is my Thank you very much.
For the girl they needed. Oh yes, I forgot. Okay, this is a song about children and what they are not. I'm not no red football to be kicked around the garden, no, no. I'm a red Christmas tree ball and I'm fragile. I'm not no animal, though I am to you. I'm not no crocodile like the one in Dublin Zoo, who lived in a cage the length and breadth of his body, with a window which people could look through, and throw coins on his back to taunt him though he couldn't move, even if he wanted to. Well, I'm not no animal in the zoo. I'm not no whipping boy for you. You may not treat me like you do. I'm not no animal in the zoo. My skin is not football for you. My head is not a football for you. My body's not a football for you. My womb is not a football for you. My heart is not a football for you. See, I'm not no animal in the zoo. This animal will jump up and eat you. I'm not no animal in the zoo. And I've every intention of leaping up and getting you. La la la.
Go there.
Today's the day our friendship has been stained. We will meet later to finalize the details.
approach me in dread, because I still love you, my love, and you're dead. But I still would be your shelter through rain and through storm, and with you in a cold grave I cannot sleep for
This should be played at high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Look what she did to her son. Look what she did to her son. Kill